You know what I'm saying? Everybody watching the news and all this shit, you know what's going on. You know how they treat us out there. So I just hope that it resonates with some people in the room. I call this joint social climate. I said, look at the current events, the state of the union. Everything is racially bent, simply delusion. They make it white and black just to keep up the confusion, to give us the illusion that it ain't them, it's us. The green power in us. And they'll suck this world dry till it turns to dust. It goes way beyond all these fucking cops you can't trust. Evils are deep-rooted, politics included, but the media should do it. The hypocrisy and democracy cannot be ignored. We can't move forward until the truth is explored. While people have to protest the justice for war. And we become the laughing stock of countries abroad. Can we afford as a nation to destroy ourselves? Race wars were once a thing. We count down to the bell. It's the devil's playground. We all living in hell. We fight about the color while the wealthy excel. In a land we ain't got to trust, but he can't save us. We just gotta save ourselves. Wake up, because what's important is integrity. The closed-minded views and opinions and solitude underneath negativity and attitudes over the monster that we made through the power that they abused. Look what's on the news and everything occurs. A dude shot by a disturbance. And my people is still hoping that the Panthers resurface. You see, history repeats itself. It's just the days of JFK, MLK, man repeating itself. Rome is burning. Tell me, can we rise from the flames? Or will we become an extinct people? Science simply explains. It ain't just the PD, the whole system needs change. We see the homeless, but they spend millions of campaign. This is a game that we can't win. Unless you're in Congress and got a seat on the bench. I think I like it better, but we just got lynched. Because nowadays, my people taking more shots than that nigga 50%. What's ever done is the future. More violent than scars. Tell somebody get the sutures. We worried about war, but we can't stop the blood from spilling on our own shores. What's in store at the end of the nation? If we don't make the people with power live up to the obligations, church,